And we're ready to play basketball. The Griffs in their road blues with white numerals and gold trim. UB in their home whites with blue trim and blue numerals and a little bit of silver accents as well. The Griffs control the opening tip-off, and Billy Brenner brings it into a front court going from our left to our right. Manhertz gets it out to Rainey. Far corner, Barron, he'll take that three. Nothing but net for Billy Brenner. Up to Barron. Barron, 20 to shoot, gets into the paint, goes up to the left hand, puts it home. Chris Perez in the low block. Turn around, shot with the left hand is good. Chris Perez with four. Manhurst puts it on the floor, looks to drive. His runner off glass is good with the left hand. Rebound tapped around. Manhurst pulls it away. Fresh 35 for Canisius, trailing by nine. Heath from three. Nothing but net, Jordan Heath. And Perez posts up right off the bat and lays it up and in. Chris Perez with 8 points. Rainey tries to attack, pulls up from 17 and feathers it through. Barron with the basketball, top of the key. He pulls up from three, front rim, and goes down for Billy Barron. Billy Barron has it. Barron into front court. Barron cross court to Rainey, near side. Thought about the three, dribbles into the paint. Rainey goes up and puts it home. Griffs have to get a run going and get it going soon. Barron pulls up from three. Nothing but net for Billy Barron. He has 16. My songs know what you did in the day. Dribbles into the paint. Perez spins, goes to the rack. Left hand layup is good. Perez goes down to the baseline, finds Valenti inside. Layup is good for Bill Valenti.